My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.